match them, three followed by two. That's right, three followed by two. But of course, the hardest one is doing all four at the same time.